Oh God,
Okay, dukkha. So dukkha is very clear now. Dukkha. Dukkha is altogether 35. 35 to. Ashivukato.
Ashivukato.
Dukkha. So why the explain more the dukkha? I don't know. We explain more another dukkha. Right?
所以在无常苦无我, 这40个道里面, 这个苦呢是有25个。
可是假如讲不知道为什么这个苦会解释的特别多。Upadavaya Patipilanataya, Dukha Vastutaya Cha Dukha, two reasons. No? Number one is Upadavaya Patipilanataya. No, this is your in. Dukha Vastutaya is ability case. No?
对，这个第一个苦的道, 它也是叫 Dukha 道。 然后它有两个原因, 就是 upadavaya patipilanataya 第一个原因, 然后 dukkha vastutaya cha 两个原因, 然后 taya 也是 来源的原因。
So upadavaya patipilanataya, how to explain the madhika? Madhika, no madhika?
Yes.
Upadavaya patipinataya ti upadena vayena cha patipati khane khane tan samengino vipana sabota tehi vasayameva vipade tabada. So upadena is arising, vaya is the perishing way. No? Patipati khane khane, every moment. So this Patipati Khane Khane is a Lokiti case. Lokiti case, Patipati Khane Khane. Upadena is a Sumela case, IMP 2, IMP. Vayena also IMP like that.
Mahatika里面的解释啊. 第一个原因那个 upadavaya patipilanataya 它是什么意思啊？ 就是要进马哈迪卡，进它的主词义啊，我们进主词义。
Sorry, my laptop. Upadavaya means upadena. This is an instrumental case.
So upadena, this is
called
upadena.
Upadena to upadena. Upadena is
opress
meaning.
Upadena. Upadena
is the meaning. Upadena also. Upadana.
So upadana, vayana,
Every moment.
Pati pati kane kane 就是指的是每一个刹那, 它是属于位置格, 每一个刹那.
Pati is a each meaning. Pati pati is a each.
Kane
kane is a moment. Each moment.
它在巴利是这样的, 每一个刹那的。然后我们如果是用比较通顺的, 我们的中就是讲每一刹那的。So can is adjective to the kane like that.
Yeah, pati pati to kane kane is the IED like that.
IED, IED. Pati is indeclinable.
Yeah, indeclinable. Indeclinable.
Pati 是不变词，然后它是kane 的形容词，是叫形容词。是这样，它是每一刹那。对的，哎 ，I A D or A D J 啊
，A D J，
哦，因为它是 indeterminable， 它什么都可以。
Carnage
to Vibana。Vibana Sambhava.
LOV.
一般他们是连，是连动词的。所以这个主要这一句里面比较重要的动词是这个 Vibana Sambhava。所以 Kane 就连去那个 Vibhava， 它是属于位置，就是在什么情况，就是啊，它就是每一刹那，在每一刹那。
Okay, another is a semigino. Tamine is a the fine normal rupa of the tamine. Semigino is a possessed person. Huh?
然后下面那个字是tam semigino， 那个tam 就是那个嘛，那是什么呢？就是那名色，那名色。然后 semigino， 它的意思是。拥有或者是具备或者持有这样啊，就是拥有那五蕴的人。
So is it which case better? Semigino.
Genitive.
Genitive
to
the. Yeah, dative or genitive?
It can be genitive, but object.
What do you mean?
Present person.
He said, he one magazine, magazine one spelling. Buku,
buku.
Another, we need one the meaning. Buku, ku or a.
Oh, buku ida.
Buku ku or buku a like that.
在敲的时候，可能就少了一个。
We see that this year, originally this year.
看那个原来的。
Original Nisya book. Original book. You are typing some who are not yet completed. Original book. Original book. Matika Nisya. Okay, go. Go.Yeah.
Go.
So the genetic is object.
所以这个就是那个具备那个有运的人。那个有五运的人，他的那个他是属于属格，可是他属于他是有那个宾语，是叫宾语的含义还是所缘的哈？他就是属于所缘，就是压迫。就是压迫的所缘嘛，就压迫他，压迫那有名色的人的。
Sayameva, Sayameva, no? Sansamega Vipadana Sabavata. Nada is that Tehiva Sayameva Vipadita Bhata. For the duration of faith, that's making not to Vipadana Sabavata, no? Ojeva, no? I will be.
That's me
to Vipadana. Okay, good. Pati pati kane. I don't know the words. Pati kane. Pati pati. Each. Kane, movement. Each movement. This meaning is that every moment. Every rupa movement, rupa movement and normal movement. Pati tu kane. Okay lah. Takai okay lah.
Pati kane. Pati 它因为是每一个 嘛, 然后 kane 它是刹那, 然后 刹那, 每一个 刹那, 这样啊, 然后 就是 应该是说 设法的每一个刹那, 明法的每一个刹那。
Pati kane. Pati each. Kane, my movement. There's a body flow like that.
这只是 body 的那个 它的用法是这样子的，它要表达每一个。
Okay, now we pada sabota. Now this is okay. One reason. This is a finish. One meaning finish.
所以就是一种，这个第一个原因。
Vipadana
Sabavata. No, not finish. Another sama sayameva.
So this is another meaning.
Oh, means upada. Upada vaya pati.
Yeah, upada display two ways.
Yeah, yeah. 刚才是说，为什么是苦？是因为生灭的 people。然后生灭的 people，他又在解释是什么意思。然后里面又有两个意思。第一个刚才就是说，他在每一个刹那，以生和灭，这样子去压迫那一个有名色的人。 所以这第一个原因，这样子说，为什么它是有生死、生灭的逼迫？现在讲第二个原因，怎么说生灭的逼迫呢
？OK， 那哇 means another way。
因为我们会看到哇这个字，就是或者。
Dehi is referred to this nama rupa。 Dehi。
Dehi is。
Did he refer to the
Upada?
No. No. Did he mean the rising and present way, no? Did he is a
the Sayam is our number one.
Did he yeah, rising and present way. Sayam is what? Sayameva. Sayam meaning is a kanda. Sayameva is kanda.
Means the Namarupa.
Namarupa, yeah. So one is a previous explanation is a instrumental case, right? Arising and perishing. The second explanation is a the arising perishing we also their nature like that. Uh-huh. Yeah, arising perishing also arising perishing way and normal rupa the same entity as that. The he sayamiwa vibhati tapata.
Oh, but this one the he is arising and perishing, but it become the nominative, because it oppressed oneself.
It's because in the in the kanda has not resonant pronunciation with nature, right?
Yeah.
This kanda has resonant nature. Mm. So we mean it is naturally the resonant pronunciation with is happen always like that. This meaning, no? Mm. Opless, naturally opless. Sayamiwa meaning is no? Sayamiwa is siji. Tehi cha sayamiwa. We ba de taba. So arising bearing also no other thing. This also nama rupa uli. This meaning. Understand? Tehi wa sayamiwa. We ba de taba da. Tehi is a instrumental case. No? Instrumental case to we ba de taba da. To ISV. ISV. ISV.
So it means it is like a nominative, the subject.
Subject. Mm.
So, and then Sayam, so here is a kanda for mimi.
Tehi.
So Tehi, this is 它是属于工具格，可是在这里呢，它是扮演主语的角色，它对那个 vibade 的巴达啊 ，vibade 的巴达，所以他们是属于 ISV 啊，非公的，就是叫什么主习惯是吗？这什么关系啊？就是
非主格使用的动词。
So at that time, so this sentence is more clear. This sentence, and this sentence more clear. This sentence is confined to this previous sentence. Udi abaya wanto hidama abena. Udi abaya wanto meaning is this namarupa. Because wanta meaning is possess, right? Udi abaya wanto abena. Ibena is a orphan. Tehi pedi pilita iwa hot hondi. Okay, so we are revision fast. No, Udayavaya wanto hi dhamma. See the list here.
这个乌德亚巴亚万多就是有生灭哦，有生灭法的，有生灭法的。
乌德亚万多就叫嘛 ID， ID。
他跟那个达玛是属于同类修饰关系。
乌德亚万多达玛是啊，这是南无鲁巴派看的。
所以指的有生灭。有生灭的法，那就是指的是五蕴，这是名色。
是的，你是。So abhinna is ever like often meaning, often ever meaning. Abhinna.Abhinna
is
a. Abhinna is indivisible. I mean, Abhinna, often, 经常 ever to the.
它是属于副词。
Petipilata.
Petipilata.
Okay, so Tehi is an instrumental case.
Tehi 这里是工具格。
对，工具格。To Petipilita, ISV.
Petipilita. So it,
ISV.
ISV.
So this meaning is a Sajya is a Tehi, right? Hojya is a Upadavanto Dhamma. Udhiyavayavanto Dhamma.
So it oppress the Nama Rupa. Oppress the Nama Rupa.
Oppressed by arising and vanishing way. Oppressed by arising and vanishing way, that the object is a upayavanto dhamma, nama rupa.
Arising and vanishing oppress the nama rupa.
Nama rupa.
这里其实本地很难去回去之前，因为之前那一句，之前那句，因为小豆讲还不是很肯定他的意思，因为那边有讲嘛，然后这个自己的，然后到底是什么意思呢？这样子，然后这里是说，然后过后就，就是。 这个德希，它指的是生灭嘛，那个生灭压迫自己，那个生灭压迫自己，到底是什么意思？然后小豆就再看下一句的时候，他这里讲乌达亚巴亚万多达玛，就是有生灭的法，指的就是五蕴或者名色，它是经常，阿比南经常。 经常就是被那些生灭所压迫，所以意思就是说，就是生灭它就是一直在压迫名色。
OK， 所以呢，Padipilata to Hondi ASV， Padipilata to Hondi ASV。 So this Padipilata at the time, this setting is a Yapilana. Yapilana. He takes this Padipilata nature. Yapilana. This oppressed nature is called Sankhara Dukkata.
This oppressed nature.
Sankhara Dukkata Ti Ojati.
This means oppress oneself.
Oppress oneself.
然后，皇帝就是。 就是说，刚才讲的那个，就是这个具有生灭的法呢，它的确就是经常被生灭所逼迫，所逼迫。然后接下来下一个逗号之后就说，亚比兰呐，所以亚比兰呢，这个亚它就是要讲回刚才这一个逼迫，这种就是生灭在逼迫名色的这种逼迫性，被称为辛苦性。
Vipinama dukkha is a sukha. Sukha vedana is called Vipinama dukkha. Sukha. Sankhara dukkha is this arising and vanishing way. Oppressed by arising and vanishing way called Sankhara dukkha. Here is a father, Sankhara dukkha.
Sankhara. 然后第三种就是辛苦，桑卡拉杜卡。然后苦苦呢，假如讲就是它就是真正的苦啦，就是我们身体的苦啦，心里的苦啊，又被苦恼的这些苦，都是苦苦。然后坏苦呢，就是属于乐啦，那乐受它变坏的时候的苦。然后行，那个行苦，行苦就是说被生灭一直逼迫，然后所以这里呢。 现在我们今天这里这一句这里讲到的就是，所以说这个一直被生灭逼迫，被生灭逼迫，这个叫辛苦，sankhara dukkha。
This sankhara dukkha is always Sikhi Owe
因为这个 Sankhara Dukkha 它就是经常，因为刚才也讲了，它就是经常是一直啦，应该是说一直，它是一直发生的
It's Dukkha always so.
所以这个是一直发生的苦来的
Sankhara Dukkha
辛苦了
In Vipassana time, this Sankhara Dukkha is very important.
在修观禅的时候，这一个行苦是很重要的。
Sankhara Dukkha. So sometimes even the happy also we have to discern like that, Dukkha.
即使是快乐啊，快乐的也是要，我们也是需要去观它为心。
Sankhara Dukkha. Sankhara Dukkha Devojati. Okay, this all is paid to the Upadavaya Padipilanataya.
所以刚才这两句都是在解释，说那个 dukkha do 的第一个说受那个生灭的逼迫，由于生灭的逼迫性，他就
second the reason is a dukkha vatudaya， dukkha vatudaya，
dukkha do 刚才他就在解释另一个第二个原因，就是 dukkha vatudaya。
Okay， so dukkha vatudaya di。Tivitasapi Dukkhasa Sansara Dukkhasa Jya Adetana Bhavato Okay So here, three kinds of Dukkha have to explain now here Dukkha
然后这里有解释哦 Dukkha Vatu Daya 然后就是 Di 它是什么意思后面他就讲地狱的沙比，地狱沙沙比杜卡萨，圣沙拉杜卡萨，加阿迪塔那巴瓦多，然后这里又有提，又在提到那个三种苦啊，地狱的杜卡。
So all sasa is a genetic case. Of meaning.
全部都有这个萨。
杜卡萨。
萨啊，他们都是属于属格。
地狱的沙比杜卡萨 ，Okay, that one meaning.Tividasa tu dukkhasa ID
Tividasa
tu dukkhasa
对那个 dukkhasa 三种苦是同类是不是
Adetana
bhavato
Adetana bhavato
这三种苦我们在对那个 Adetana bhavato
Adetana bhavato Adetana bhavato is like the foundation
阿迪塔呢？它就是一种基础，就三种苦的基础。
Base， something called base。
Base， yeah， because what two they expect they use base。
Base。
阿迪塔呢 ？They use foundation。
Foundation。Base。
So it's a similar meaning。
建筑呀，建筑。Okay， 阿迪塔呢？Adetana Dukkha Sajja Adetana Bhavato Okay So Tividasavi Dukkha Sajja is a Dukkha Dukkha Ubinama Dukkha and Sankhara Dukkha The three Dukkha
这里讲那个三种苦呢也是刚才说的了苦苦坏苦那个行苦三种苦刚才有讲到一下，就是，那个被解释词那个 dukkha vatu， dukkha vatu， 啊 vatu， 然后 vatu 那个字哈，在这个被解释词里面是叫用 vatu 嘛，对不对？ dukkha vatu， 然后在这个解释词里面，它就用 adhitana bhava， 所以这个 vatu 一般如果我们中文翻译，英文翻译叫 base 啦哈，然后中文翻译就用益处，然后 adhitana bhava， adhitana bhava 呢？他的意思就是基础，他的意思就是基础，然后这个阿迪塔那巴瓦就是作为基础，作为基础。
So if we have nama rupa， kanda， and then we have always these three dukkha。
只要我们有这个名色，有五蕴，就一直都会有这三种苦。
And also sankhara dukkha or sansara dukkha also。
然后还有上沙拉杜卡，接下来上沙拉现在这个字上沙拉杜卡是轮回的苦了。
Sasara dukkha. Sasara dukkha is a sort of explain the jadi jara jadi marana soka pridewa dukkha domana sukupayasa. Etc. They are called sansara or dukkha.
Sansara what?
Sansara dukkha. Jadi jara jadi marana soka pridewa dukkha domana sukupayasa.
This sansara dukkha, here we are talking about the pain of birth.潘浩小哥，他解释的是什么呢？他指的是生老病死、愁悲苦忧恼，就是这个所谓的轮回的苦。
Sasara dukkha. This sasara dukkha also based on the normal rupa khanda.
他也是以这个名色或者是住运为基础的。
So because there's because the two reasons that we should remember is play upadavaya vidipinataya and dukkhautaya. Because the two reasons it contemplate this nama rupa dukkha to dukkha to as dukkha.
所以就是在 Visuddhimagga 就解释说这个四十种这个苦的道里面呢就是第一个道就是 dukkha道，那 dukkha道它是有两个原因，一个就是被生灭的逼迫性，第一个就是它作为苦的益处，这样，所以我们观它为苦这样。
And then number two, roga道。
roga
道。
第二个是 roga。
roga。Roga is a pain, keeping.
Roga, pain.
Roga. Pichaya yapaniya taya, roga mula taya cha, roga to. There also two reasons, no? Taya taya. Very tickets.
这里也是病，它也是有两个原因，因为看到有两个taya。
This is ya paniyata ya. How to translate that? How to explain the matika? Pichaya ya paniyata ya di yathaha pichayahi ya petappata ya. Yathaha. Yathaha is a tidy alio. Yathaha. Yathaha. Yathaha meaning is a... How to translate English? Yathaha is a...appropriately.This pichaya meaning is a cause meaning, or cause meaning.
Mr. Kama Citta Udu.
Kama
Citta Udu.
Kama Citta Udu Ahara. Focus. This rupa nama also like that. No, because they have respective cause. Respective cause.So, not only one cause, many causes. Many causes produce many effect like that. Yapetapataya. Yapetapa meaning is a Yapetapataya.How to say in English? Yapetapa meaning.
Shadow, is it? They use the word yet.
Yeah, yeah.
Make it balance. Is it make balance or make equal?
To produce effect, this is called Yapet. To be successful, to arise that effect. To become the effect, vipaka dhamma. Kama produce kamaja rupa. At that time, this we say according to this Pali, kama yapaitapa. Kama bhai kama. Kama ja rupa yapaitapa bhai kama. Understand?
Kama
is a pichi. Pichi.
So kama ja rupa
yapaitapa bhai kama.
Kamajarupa.
Yapaitapa bhai kama. Yapaitapa meaning is arrive there. Cause to arrive meaning.
Cause to arrive.
Yeah. Yata. Yata meaning is a. This a condition. This a ready to produce or. This meaning. Yapaitapa meaning. Now that we have producing ayoni so pita pana pitiksi wami. Yapanaya all this mean. Yapanaya. Yapanaya. Yeah.
So generally
to maintain by the cause.
It means that make us continue to live like that.
Continue to live, yeah. But this effect vipaka also arising perishing, right? So that this statistics time to be what was happening. Other than the cause they made there called yapaitapa.
Need to always have the cause to make it happen again. Ah. Okay. Then this
patjaya.
Why did I say it's a patjaya ba, patjaya, then yapaniya daya. What is it? It's Yataraham 这里它的意思就是要适当的，要适当的。Bajayehi 这个 Bajayehi 它是 Bajaya 就是圆啊，它是圆。然后就是以各种圆，假如就讲，因为它是复数嘛，它是复数，所以它是不会是只是一个不会是只是一个因，因为那这里是讲缘啊，缘就是有时候我们讲因，其实就它主要就是缘了，缘的意思来的。然后这里OK， 接下来我们再讲亚贝达巴达亚呢，它在缅，小豆讲它缅文的意思就是使它产生一种后果，或者使它能够继续的维持这样子了哦，继续的发生。那怎么说呢？就是例如说，好像例如说我们有那个夜生色，我们的色身是那个夜生色、食生色，然后心生色和世界生色嘛。然后所以我们要怎样子？其实这些都是果报嘛，这些都是果报。我们有果报名、果报色。而这是我们现在已经有了这个果报名、果报色，可是我们还是一直要不断的要有它的这种相应的缘呐、啊，这个适当的缘呐、啊，来一直维持着它。就是我们需要有业，然后业，然后又在业，因为业是产生业生色，然后心就产生心生色，时节就产生时节生色，然后那个时数。或者我们所吃下的食物，然后那当中的食宿就产生了这个食生色，啊，所以就是我们一直需要供应这一些缘呐、啊，啊，这些供应这些缘，让我们这个身体一直不断持续的去维持下去，一直不断的去保持着这一个这个色这个我们的名色。刚才讲的是色法嘛，色法是四种来源。然后明法本身也有他自己本身的一些缘这样子，所以就是他的意思就是说，因为我们一直我们就是需要以这些各种的缘来维持，来维持这样子咯。
So this meeting also very short movement between the arising and vanishing wheeling between.
Oh, this meeting. Okay. 这里我们讲说，所谓我们要维持着，让它可以继续的存在这样子哦。其实它也就是指的是让它有那个住的那一个阶段， 就是存在那一个这么短暂的那个时间。
嗯。So this called Pichaya Japaniya Daya. No? Mm. This Pichaya Japaniya Daya not possible without cost. This maintenance is not possible without cost. Mm.
所以这个第一个为什么说我们这个身体是病，就是因为我们应该就是要我们应该要时常的要用适当的用缘去维持着这个名声。
Mm. So in nama, for nama also many call like that object, paramana, and also the associated dhamma, and also the base, like that many cause, right?
Mm.
One cause is a lack, and that is not possible nama. Mm. So that is many cause are have to the support for the maintenance.
Mm.
This also one kind of the roga dukkha nicha. Dukkha nicha.
那即使我们的明法能够升起啊，它也是需要有所缘，它也是需要有一些相应法，也是需要有益处，然后就是说它也是需要有多种因缘啊，多种缘这样子，它才能够一直维持下去这样子。所以就是因为要需要有多种缘这样子来让它一直去维持我们这个色身，一直维持这个名色这样子，所以它也是属于一种苦，这样子，是从那个病的角度来说，这是一种病苦。
So he put it under the roga meaning.
Yeah, yeah.
My understanding is that, like the cause are like the medicine.
Oh.
To maintain this nama rupa, we need the medicine like that.
Mm.
Medicine cause, right? Oh. If no medicine at the time, they may be broken, not be arise, not exist, not meeting.No, so because he put it under the roga like that. So we cannot say we are heavy like that. We are only roga, or roga. We are sick.
那小鹿讲，为什么他会把这个病，他会放在这个苦这边呢？刚才讲说，我们一直必须要用这个缘来维持着他这个名色一直存在嘛。然后我们需要用这些缘。然后这些缘就好像我们生病的时候需要的药，
嗯，
我们生病的时候需要的药，如果是没有这些药的话，我们的也是会有痛苦的，
嗯，
所以是一直需要提供很多这些这个药了，让它能够持续维持这个生命下去，所以它也是属于一种，它也是属于一种病，然后它也是属于一种苦，然后所以我们不应该说，其实我们就是只要有这个有名色了。好，我们有名色的，有五蕴的，就不能说我们是健康，因为一直就是有这个病，必须一直要用缘去维持它。
Okay, Charlie. Now you are okay. But even in time, karma is cannot support. At that time, maybe die.
可能现在还好好的，到下午的时候，如果说没有那个业的支持，可能就是。
Understand?
可以吗？
对，
可以。
Yeah, cost are important. Cost medicine.
所以需要药哦，这个药哦，这个缘。
Cost medicine. Cost medicine. Okay. This is a Japanese diet. Now another is roga mula diet. Roga mula diet. This is more easy to understand. Roga mula. Mula. Roga mula. The Pali is a roga mula diet. Mula jadi wia anu bandar jadina mula bawa to pada tua inapi yatya yoga terita to iti daseti so the ancient name the name of roga yatya
roga
yatya yoga yatya yogaPastor said the four kind of roga. Four kind of roga. Four kind of roga. Four kind of roga. Do you want to know the four kind of roga? Saruji said. Right? One is a sad. One roga is sadhara roga.
Sadhara.
Right? this if you are treatment or not treatment, automatically can be cure this core this log.
Okay. Roga Mula Daya, Roga Roga, 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 Roga
Sadhya Roga
可是就是说基本他的意思是说这种病是有用药没有用药他自己都会好的、
This meaning the body has a resistance、
治愈性的药、的那个病这样子、有用药没用药他都是会好的 Sadhya Roga
This means that sometimes the agandukha visit agandukha is a guest headache like that. Sometimes we don't need the medicine. Automatically.
好像例如说，有时候有些客人来，假如讲agandukha，就是有些客人来是什么客人来？就是客人来了头痛，有时候偶尔来头痛一下，也是不需要什么药样子，然后他就自己又会好了。
Number two is asadhyaya yoga.
Asadhyaya
is a not possible for treatment, not to overcome.
第二种呢是 Asadhyaya Yoga, 它是那种不可能痊愈的这种病。
来的 cancer.
好像癌症。
Cancer cannot cure. Cancer.
Yeah, but some can.
Some can.
Sometimes maybe the.
Okay, which kind of roga cannot be cure? Which one is
HIV?
HIV. Okay, HIV.
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 That's something.
Cannot cure. Okay.
Oh.
And also the liver B.
Liver
disease.
Oh, the diabetes.
Hepatitis.
Hepatitis
B.
像肝炎那些。
Okay.
乙肝这些，不可能痊愈。
Gecha Sadhya Yoga Number Three.
Gecha.
Gecha is the Gecha. Gecha means this yoga is can cure only by the medicine.
Gecha Sadhya Gecha Sadhya Yoga. 它是只是能够有药它才会好，有药它才痊愈。
Number four is Yabya Yoga.
第四种是 Yabya Yoga.
Yabya Yoga is called
Yapya.
Madana. Madana is a standing disease called.
Standing disease. 是 chronic.
Chronic, yeah, that. Chronic.
就是那种慢性病，长期性的那种病。
Yeah. Chronic. But if you receive treatment, can a little bit reduce. But totally cannot be cured.
这种是说。它是一种，它是一种长期性的病嘛，然后可是如果有用药或者是什么的话，有时候它还是会缓解一下了，可是它是不能够完全，不能根治哈，它是可以缓解一下。
The chronic, so this mula yadi meaning is a mula meaning is a this mula is the root, no? Yadi meaning is this yapya, the chronic.Chronic mula is mula or chronic is a yabya. So some people they are chronic disease. They are long time like that. So now the hepatitis also one kind of the chronic right? Hepatitis blood pressure high blood pressure.
Yeah, hypertension.
One kind of the chronic.
Diabetes also. 好像那种糖尿病或者高血压这一些哦，就属于慢性病。
Okay, this is a four kind of the yoga, right?
所以有四种病哦。
So he has emphasized is a yapya yoga, number four.
这里讲的我们这里的名字是指的是 yapya yoga, 就是那种长期性有病，长期性都有病的。
yapya yoga is a disato, the same way the yapya yoga. Sadisato di dasiti shu, no shu. Same law with the yatya yoga.
So the pata pata dua ye na.
So this and this pata.
Pata dua ye na.
Pada pada dua ya.
Pada.
Two what? Dua pada is a what? Dua ya is a two.
What are the two?
Pada dua ya. Pada dua ye na.
这个巴达，就是这两个字。 These two words.
Two words.
这两个字是什么字呢？
Mula, bawato, that is a word. Two words is a, why is a mula diadiwia, anubanda diadina. Mula bawa to.
That's already sentence now.
Yeah, we have to find the two what.
Is it the pachaya, pachaya, pachaya ya pe, na daya, and also the roga mula.
Roga daya.
Is it?
Okay, pada dua ini.
Means these two actually mean yapya.
Yatya yoga siddhi sato. Okay.
Can you say that?
So two wa meaning is pichyaya paniyataya roga mulataya. Two pada. No?
Visuddhi Magali, he said those two words. 就是八加呀, 但是应该被原理所维持, 八加呀, 八加呀, 半年, 和那个罗卡姆呀, 这两个字, 在维苏蒂玛嘎里面, 他解释, 为什么病嘛, 就是有两个原因嘛, 但第一个字就是那个, 八加呀, 亚贝,
Yapaniya meaning mula meaning. Roga mula meaning.
还有另一个字就是 roga mula mula daya. 它这两个字，一个就是作为，就是说一直要被这个用以这个原来维持。一个就是它是以病为根源，这样子这两个字，它来表达，其实说它就好像是这个慢性病。
Mula jadi wia, anu pada jadi nan. So anu pada jadi nan tu mula bawa tu. Anu pada jadi.
Anu pada jadi nan.
Anu pada jadi nan. Anu pada jadi mana is eh? Anu pada jadi is a chronic disease called anu pada jadi. Anu pada always follow this. Disease,
yeah.
Called never chew up, to follow the five kanda. Kanda.
So no, actually, for this sentence, so I feel very difficult to answer. After that, I see another explanation in Abhidhamma, Vatara. It explained that this anubandha vyadina is kilesa. Is kilesa.
Anupada biadina.
Yeah. Is it anupada biadina kilesa rogana mula bawa.
Kilesa rogana.
So means the yataraham pachayehi yabe tapataya yabya roga liya. Is the first one actually already the yabya? Yabya roga.
So kilesa rogana.
So based on this yabya, and then after that, this roga mula. This is a kilesa roga mula.
Yeah, possible.
According to
Roga that meaning. Roga dukkha is the body, body's disease, and it is a disease.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it is a disease.
Because this mula vyadi viya is a nominative case.
Mm, okay.
So, and then later, yabya vyadi also nominative case.
Mm. Mm.
Is it
yeah, yoga, sadiso also.
Mm.
Mm. Okay, that's so once mula jadi the explain the roga mula. No?
Mula jadi
explain roga mula. We are. Mula bawa to this until this coma. This explain the roga mula. After that the roga but that dwaji nabi. Yeah the roga that is the explain to the book. So here the relation is anubandha. You can see the nisya. Nisya is anubandha dhyadina mula bhavato. No? He not say the kilesa roga or the
yeah,
body. Body roga, he say. Body they call that roga only. Dhyadi. Kilesa dhyadi also possible here.
Yeah.
Mm. Mula bhavato. Anubandha vyadi meaning. Anubandha vyadi meaning is possible. Kilesa vyadi also possible.
Other kind of
vyadi also possible.
So the mula is it the
mula is a khanda. Nama rupa khanda.
Oh nama
mula. Mula bhavato. Understand? Mula.
Mula. Because
is it the mula or every vyadi? Mula every vyadi. Kilesa vyadi. Also the possible, and also the other pain also possible, or the other, all kind of pain, mete pain also, and no pain also possible, every pain, no, mula. This is only hit for Fadu mula. At the time they call roga mula. Roga mula daya is a the five khanda, nama rupa, no?
Roga. So mula is means the nama rupa. It's a nama rupa.
Yeah, nama rupa.
So nama rupa is the root cause of all those
all roga.
Either nama rupa.
Yeah.
Okay.
So mula jadi wiya. This mula jadi also there. This is yabya yoga.
Yabya yoga.
Mula jadi wiya.
This li ho. Roga mula daya, roga mula daya, 然后它这个是所谓病的根源是怎样呢？这里讲那个 mula vyadi viya, mula vyadi 这里是根本的病，那根本的病，然后沙多就说这个根本，所谓这个根本呢，这个根本的病指的就是五蕴，指的就是这个五蕴。然后面这里讲 anubandha vyadi nam。然后 mula bhavato anubandha 就是随后的病，随后的病的根源。那随后的病的根源就是以之前的这个根源，以之前与那个原来的病，然后后来就生起了随后的这些病。然后随后的这些病呢，它可以是我们身体上的，也就是色法上的这些病，也可以是烦恼。好像例如说，我们这些烦恼也是属于一种病，因为我们在其他在阿毗达摩里面其实也有这一句话的一个解释，然后这一句话的解释的时候，他在解释这个随后的病的时候，他的解释他有说是 kilesa roga， 就是那种烦恼病这样子咯。所以沙多就说他我们这个名色本身呢，他我们刚才讲了，我们这个名色因为一直要用缘来维持，所以我们这个身体，我们这个名五蕴呢，它本身就是有一种慢性病嘛。刚才讲的亚比亚尤嘎，这个亚比亚尤嘎就是我们有了的这种根本的病。然后这个根本的病，接下来它又再成为接下来的其他的身体色法上的和名法上的病的根源。
And also also the extreme more is a Japaniya. Japaniya, this mete is a this mete is another meaning is a bele meaning also. Bele. Bele meaning is a all cause must be cooperate. Cooperate. If not cooperate, then a problem. This means maybe like the four elements. If four element is they also cooperate and work together. At the time the body is sometimes very comfortable like that. Like very we think very heavy like that. But one element is a problem. At the time this is like the snake. Four element is a four snake like that. Four poisonous snake. The four poisonous snake stay together with us in the neck. Personally, in our neck.
Neck.
In the neck.
Oh.
And the shoulder like that.
Oh.
Yeah. The two shoulder where we are full snake, poisonous snake. If they want to eat, they want to hungry, they want to get their food. If they want to sleep, we have to let sleep there.
Oh.
If they want to shower, and then we have to shower. We have to follow the desire like that. If they're angry, they will bite. If one snake is angry, we will win element angry. After that, we will be stroke. Right?
Stroke.
Win element.
Stroke.
If sometimes the tejo element is angry, after that, fever. Like that. Understand?
So, 刚才小德基呢, 因为刚才我们说一直要用圆维持嘛，那个字，这个 Japaniya，其实，在我们每天早餐、午餐、托钵的时候，我们都一直有送的那个，刚才小德有讲到
Japaniya
Wisvihim，不是。
Yapanaya Vya Suparadiya
Vya Suparadiya Brahmasariya 就是在我们食物方面那个形式的时候有这个字的 叫 Yapanaya Vihim
Suparadiya
Brahmasariya 有这个字的叫 Yapanaya 然后中文翻译通常是翻译成维持然后在这里呢如果是用小罗基他们用缅语来解释的话它其实是有平衡的意思 然后这个平衡呢，它的意思是说，所有的这些我们的所有的缘呐，刚才小豆讲，所有的缘呢，都他们都是必须要很和谐的，很和谐的互相平衡。如果是不能够互相平衡的话呢，我们这个色身就会有问题。就好像我们讲的四大要平衡，如果是四大不平衡的话呢，我们的身体就不舒服；四大平衡的时候就舒服。那 有讲到说，我们这个现在我们身体就好像有四条蛇在我们的两个肩膀，那四条蛇呢，它就在我们肩膀上咯。那它如果它要吃，我们要给它东西吃；如果它要睡，我们需要我们就要睡；如果要洗澡，我们就要去洗澡；如果它生气的话，它就咬我们了，这样子。所以刚才讲。 如果其中一条蛇不平衡的话，或者是不平衡，或者不合作啦，什么这样子哈，如果说例如说风界不平衡的时候，可能就是中风了。然后如果是火界过剩啊，还是什么的，那就变成我们就发烧了，这样子了。
And also in the six sutta, Asivi Sopama Sutta, the five khanda is a five madara, five madaras. And they can kill the people.
Five
murderers. Five murderers.
那小的弟就解，就是他刚才给的这些譬喻，其实都是从一部经里面来的。那部经呢，它是属于RCV is a poisonous state.
Poisonous snake.
就是毒蛇经啊，就是关于这个毒性的，然后。
萧德基有讲到，就是说，我们这个五蕴，就是好像五个杀手。So sometimes very, very worried. At that time also heartbroken. At that time also dying. Sometimes very happy time. Lottery win, I win lottery. At that time, I billionaire. And then sounds but do my happy and then I also die sometimes.
好像有一些人如果说他好像很伤心还是什么这样子，他们也是会有心脏病发作啊这种情况，然后有点死。然后另一种情况就是有些人可能即使他中彩票啊，他又兴奋他又高兴，有时候也是会死。
Okay, so Napali, okay?
Kalau
mana jadi nanti mula bawa topi US.
After that, the Yabya, Yabya di Hero Go.
Yeah, okay, Yabya di Hero Go, Itero Abalo. Yabya Roga is called Rogo, Ada is Abalo. Yabya Roga Uli is called Roga. Ada is not called the Roga, it's called Abada.
Actually, the in English translation all means disease.
Oh,
this is also disease. That is also disease.
Roga and abada, they are differentiate like that.
Differentiate.
What kind of the? What kind of jadi? Roga.
Okay, we just use the Bali word. So, here, he here is saying yabya jadi. 刚才讲的那个慢性病长期都会有的这个病， 这里说其实慢性病才是 Roga。 才是 Roga 他们说是病嘛，这个慢性病才是 Roga， 然后其他的就是其他的病啊，它的应该是被称为 Abada， 然后 Abado， 然后 Abado 呢，其实他在翻译的时候，他们叫疾，疾也是疾病 ，Roga 也是病。不过我们现在先用这个 Bali 的认识了哈，先是。 Roga 是指要不要那个慢性病的才是叫 Roga， 其他的叫做 Abada。
So all the minute case easy, all the minute case. 哦，这个 Abada。
集中，就这个它可以是指，好像刚才讲三种嘛。 可以这么说。So you can say the itaro can be just now we say four kind.
Okay, yeah.
Then the
another three kind
can say like that.
Yeah.
所以刚才因为讲有四种嘛，病会有四种这样。然后如果是压标压标压标的，就是刚才说的，如果属于慢性病，它是属于 roga， 那可能这里的其他三种就是 abada 这样。你们先这样子理解。
Okay, number three.
非慢性病，其他的非慢性病。非慢性病 means a non-chronic disease.
So other is called the non-chronic one. Non-chronic one.
Means
type by time, means
type by time. 其他的只是他们不是属于长期性慢性，他们只是有时候偶尔是生气的。
But we had a chronic one, Sally. Now we have chronic one now.
Everyone has.
Yeah, everyone has now.
可是我们每个人都有慢性病。病发，这个，诺班达病发症，它是水后的。
诺班达，这样子。 Anubanda is always follow
啦。他这Anubanda就是一直跟着的那个疾病。然后本来如果说我们用那个在医学上的名字就叫病发症了。
If you go to America also this stroke follow selling.
嗯。啊。
The stroke follow.
Oh, means go everywhere.
Everywhere.
所以我们去哪里我们都会，这个病就跟着我们了。
Anubanda. Okay, now another is Agada.
Aga. 有下一个 Dukato.
Aga.
Aga.
Aga. Wigahinaya daya, awodi awana daya, agawodu daya jasa, agado hatri. Hiwa.
这个 Aga.
Agada.
它有三个原因。
Agak ini, agak, agak, tua, agak. ော်အဂန္တိပါပံဝိယအရိယဇနေဟိဝိဂရဟိတပံအဂန္တိပါပံစေမိနေevil one a guy is evil
this so, 那因为刚才我们还没有讲阿嘎到底是什么意思那在这个附注里面他有解释有解释哦阿嘎阿嘎的爸爸
威亚
威亚好像二
啊
六二法这样吗
啊阿里亚是你的努贝巴森阿里亚是哪
Ariya Janehi
Vigrahitaba
就是那个圣者
Vigrahi is a criticize or blame
Condemn is
it? Condemn
Blame
Vigrahi Vigrahi Vigrahitaba
To be condemned by the
or no person So say, for example the physics even though very very related to physics So, at that time, all noble person, they are content like that, criticize, or they are repulsive, even those very small one, very little one, crazy, they are repulsive. In the same world, all bhava, all khanda, all life, all existence, even though one light, two light, also they are Lupazit. Understand? Lupazit.
So this Papang is like not only
So because it's in the same way so this Nama Rupa Khanda also like Akusala Dhamma. Like Papang. Papang Wiya.
Just it's like那好像这里哦，这里讲阿甘地，阿甘地八榜，然后所以八榜这个就是二法，它好像二法，然后因为二法呢是会被这些智者所谴责的，对圣者啊会被圣者所谴责的，那就是说我们这个名色怎么讲说也好像这些二法将会被圣者所谴责呢？就假如讲说，就因为他的那种那种什么可厌性、可恶性，或者是那种无尽的那种现象，就例如说我们的所有的生命，然后所有的这些运，即使只有一期生命，只有两期生命，他们都好像分辨这样子，就是都是一种有那种很厌恶的，让我们升起就是会有那种可厌的会有那种可厌性啊。所以即使是孩子还有一期生命、两期生命，这样子其实也是会遭受智者所谴责的。然后，所以假如就讲说，这个五蕴就好像会遭受谴责的这些恶法这样。
Yeah, this meaning called Vigrahiniya Daya meaning, huh? Vigrahiniya Daya meaning.
So it's just because it will cause sanction. It will cause sanction. So we say it's a gap. Here, Chinese translation is called
Er. So now Avodhi Avahana Daya meaning is Satana Anathasanana to Avodhi Avahana. Avodhi Avahana.So satana anatta jananato anatta jananato meaning is a parisandhi deja jara deja jari deja marana deja apaya deja so brain by the this khanda no satana anatta jananato avoti avaha
Anatta means the disaster, the danger.
Anatta meaning is danger meaning anatta, disaster.
Disaster.
Disaster is a parisandhi disaster. Jara disaster. Vyadhi disaster. Marana disaster. Apaya disaster. Like that. Yeah, disaster. Mm. awadhi awahan. Awadhi meaning is that awadhi, wadhi is that wadhi is a grow meaning, develop meaning. Awadhi is a not develop meaning. Awaha is a bling. Awahan. Awahan. Nata janana to. Awadhi awahan. So the Matika, this is how to relation to see the. Anatta Jananato. This Anatta Jananato, Tito is a Yuanira is it. Goes to the bad benefit. Here is a illuminated case. Awadhi awahansa, sauta tinda chitto. Awadhi awahansa.
Yes, because it is IAD to Kanda.
Kanda Tisaka. You know this. IAD to Kanda Tisaka. Papata to Watu Buddha, Watu Buddha to Kanda Tisaka like that. IAD. Watu Buddha to also Kanda Tisaka IAD. Like that, yeah. Buddha, Kanda, Tisaka. Like that.
Now, 在这里 哦, 如果看到这一个, 之前再上一句这里 啊, 阿甘地, 巴邦, 维亚, 阿维亚, 赞内希, 然后, 维嘎拉希, 达邦, 你看这个, 维嘎拉希, 达邦, 它是宾格, 主格，它是主格，也是主格，所以它是属于中性，because it's neutral case，neutral，就是作为中性词的主格啦，然后再下一句，所以它就是因悲谴责的这样子，然后萨达那阿那塔阿那塔加那那，然后阿瓦迪阿瓦哈这样子，然后这里又加一个。 这个就是讲说带来，这里讲带来不利啊，带来损失啊，因为阿瓦迪的意思是不能增长、不能成长的意思啊，所以会带来有些人是说会带来损失到带来衰退啊，带来损失的，然后它的后面，所以它有一个是叫做同类修饰关系，它是跟什么同类修饰关系？它就跟最后那个字。 等一下再去下一个，要去下一个，然后过后就有八板加瓦图布当康达班加嘎的，所以就是啊，他最后的那个康达班加嘎就是那五蕴，然后啊，所以说会遭受谴责的啊五蕴，然后还有是不能带来成长的，不能带来成长的五蕴，还有然后这个是八巴萨。 爸爸萨 ，what to put down 作为这个恶的基础的五蕴这样子，所以它几个字，它们有同类修饰关系。So
in this case, so, Papa Uya Ariyajana Ivigrita Pan is a explain with Grahiniyataya. Satana Nanda Jananato Awadi Awahan is explain to Awadi Awahanataya. Papa Sacha what to put down is a Agawatutaya.
因为在维族利玛嘎里面，他有讲三个原因嘛，所以三个原因里面，一个说他会遭受谴责，第一个就是说他是因为他好像恶这样恶法这样会被智者所谴责，然后第二个说他不能带来成长，不能啊，对，他只会带来损失。他的第二个原因在这里这一句话，他讲的是 Sadana Anatta Janato Awadi。 为什么说不能带来成长，或者是带来损失、带来衰退呢？是因为它会产生，对众生的、对友情的一些不利。这个 anatta 我们它是一种不利。那是什么样的不利？刚才小豆有讲到说 萨多基的解释就是，萨多基用的用词就是说，它是一种危险或者是一种灾难。是什么灾难呢？就是出生的灾难、结生的灾难、老的灾难、病的灾难和死的灾难，还有就是落入恶道的灾难，这样子。因为它会有这样子的一些危险或者是灾难，然后它不能带来成长，或者是只会给我们带来损失、衰退这样。
啊、So we are Nama Rupa by PK person, so we are always criticized by Nubha person, right?
所以只要我们就是说有这个五蕴色身，其实我们就是被圣者所谴责。
And also always blame the unbeneficial thing.
只是一直带来不利罢了。
And also the base of the akusala.
然后也就是一种这个恶的基础，恶法的基础。只要有这个五蕴。
So,阿嘎多，阿嘎多。
所以观的时候就说，阿嘎，
阿
嘎
多，阿嘎多来的 ，at contemplate。
就是有这样子，根据这样子的理解去观这个五蕴位，阿嘎，阿嘎，二这样。
This two are very strong, no? 阿嘎 only, 阿嘎。
阿嘎。阿嘎。
Okay, 阿嘎多 finish, right?
Maybe this can get the common sense with the Christian. Because they say, oh, we born have a sin.
Okay, today and not any. 10 o'clock. I got. Saru saru suki hodu nibbana bhajya hodu
Maya kadam bunyam samya anunidabha
Saru saru numo nami
Samya kadam bunyam mayantaga
Saru numo nidabha
Saru saru anunidam Oka sudo arati nakam sabana chesham
tamibha Mami kumitabha So next class is what day? Monday? Today is Friday, right?
Today Friday.
So Monday again.
Monday again. Okay.
Okay.